What's good, everybody? Accidentally chose a second Raccoon, but it's not a damage buff. I think it's like stamina recovery. So I'm trying to basically do it without using the Hercule buff or the Goku buff. But I will limit burst off. I need the extra boost of damage because Raccoon's damage is low. Give my boy a custom. He's top tier. He just needs a custom. Or the 1K? I don't know.
You have to be kidding. This is...
Raccoon? Ultra?
This is good. I better train a bit more. Otherwise, I can kiss that 10 million 75.
I can see why you got the attention of the God of Destruction.
Not bad.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Beerus sets his mind aside.
To be perfectly honest, all we need is me, but I guess it could hurt to have some more fighters.
Whatever you're involved with, I
think I'll go. Fine. It's better than get up to your old tricks.
I'm just saying, on a one-way ticket back to hell, you hear me?
Aren't you?
Man, if only I finished what needed to be done sooner.
I see. Really good.
The term, Ultra?
This is impossible!
If I were allowed to kill,
you are just as strong as I thought you were. We definitely win the tournament if you joined our team, is all I'm saying. Am I right?
I'm not entirely sure why. Your head.
I hail to see one.
Raccoon? Ultra?
unwise to let that go to your head.
I cannot allow myself to be defeated.
End here.
Life is mine.
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
I am Zomus. I am the wisdom, the law, and the power of the universe.
All right, let's do this, shall we?
I am justice given
this time.
I am the world.
Enough of this. Man, you know what you're doing here. This what have you won?
There is nothing beyond possibility for I, a god, and for I am all of existence itself.
You are just as ludicrous as ever.
That's impressive.
I am immortal!
Must I polarize you for you to understand?
Darkness my light cannot pierce.
Not bad. That's my guard now.
one!
Your life is mine! Don't take the power of justice lightly.
I get it. I can't rely on you anymore. I will never forgive you if our universe loses. My soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.
Shut up! I don't